Ahoy, mates. I'm Zolonius. Welcome to my den. Today we are playing Starsector. Ignore this shit. Yesterday you may have noticed that I ran into a problem. The problem is there is a pop-up message that possibly is referring to an image that doesn't exist or has been misnamed. It's pretty fucking rare, to be perfectly honest. On a 20 or 30 year campaign, I run into it like 3 to 4 times. And how you can avoid it is by pressing F11, which hides the UI, wait for the message to go away, and that's it. I had a message on September 7. It takes a few days for it to be removed, and I used the remaining days to come back home with a lot of money, as you can see. Basically did the same thing as before. The system that had this big gas giant colony belonging to the research mandate has been taken by the hegemony. Also, just for the record, it's probably going to decivilize. I also find it really weird that they went for that instead of that. But anyways, I think that one didn't have ruins though, so haven't checked. That was only in the previous episode, because yes, I'm going to tell you, I cheated. Because knowing that my fuel wasn't enough from the previous run, I put more in there. Though to be perfectly honest, Lilith had enough resources too. To counter that. I checked, as you can see, back in the day it had 11 unsurveyed, now it's only 8, because I indeed surveyed 3 of the plans, because they had bust up buildings on them, ruins. Yeah, so that happened. Also there was a few orbital habitats and mining stations that I also get. Okay, if that is a freaking 3 blue giant constellation, which it might not be, might be a Mojave Nebula, all of them. So it's a 3 planet three star constellation, but only 2 of them are blue giants. It would have been really fucking fun to have 3 blue giants as a 3 constellation, because those are the system that can have 15 plus systems. Worlds, sorry. Anyway, so what did I do in the meantime? Well, first, I prioritized some stuff. Why did you do that? If I have it prioritized here, why didn't you do it here? Anyway, so I prioritized a few weapons, fighters and ships to be used whenever we are going to get our hands on proper manufacturing. Because that way we are going to have fleets that actually fucking make sense. Well, kind of. I made some civilians once, mainly just so I can have them on you know, available through here. Speaking of which, what do you do? Surveying equipment, and that's it. Okay, fuck you then. Also have the empty forge templates that I don't know what to do about. And last but not least, I'm going to build some shit up here, not everything. Like, I'm not going to buy Big Dick Energy, aka Planet Spanning Shield, just now. I have patronage and ground defenses, so my stability should be pretty fucking good. I don't know why it's not. So what else can I build? Base station. Oh fuck you, eat my ass. Suck my dick. Should I start the sterile reflector array? Well, I need to counter the hotness sooner or later. But I should also invest in a medical center so the population is going to grow a bit faster. Well, it's cheap, so sure. Then this stellar reflector array, which is not cheap, but I can afford it. Anything else we don't really need. Now, terraforming is ongoing. We have stabilized weather patterns. That would be actually really nice, because we have extreme weather. If that happens, the hazard rating is going to go down to 175. Gene lab is working. 8% has been remedied. Very well. These are pretty expensive. So I might dismantle them the moment we don't need them. I'm going to upgrade this to Megaport. And this to batteries. Yeah. That's going to eat all of my money though. Actually, in that case, no. I'm not going to do that. Because I just realized I'm going to need money to make heavy industries on the other planet. Fuck. Okay, batteries I'm actually going to cancel. Oh wait, I haven't upgraded to batteries, I upgraded to Megaport. It would refund everything, do I want it? It's 19 currently, so 11 days to turn over. By the way, can I install an item? Not yet, because extreme weather is still a thing. Turnover is going to get me at least 100k. Or will it? I actually bought some stuff. Do I bought them before September, so it's not going to be really... affecting me, so I guess I'm going to get 100k now. Which means I will have enough for the heavy industry back home. Alright, then in that case... What do you want? A lot of marines to do Svarog against the independence. Well, fuck you too. Also, got a new friend. I can actually fucking find them. Where did I put her? Ah, there you go. Well, actually, it's not a her, but don't give a fuck. So, Godspeed you, Alston. I made them autonomous because they came aggressive via mentoring, and now he's going to be the perfect fucking strike commander because he has already damage control and a strike commander. I put him in a low value vessel because he's a little bitch. And somehow, I think he is going to get experience. Somehow. Now, what I really need to do is actually get that shit out of my system. So, let me just... go to the gate? Should I go to the gate? I'm very close, I don't need to be near the gates. Pirate trade convoy. Why are you running? I mean, I have my... No, I'm not going to go there, I'm going home, bitch. Why, I don't have my freaking transponder on. Look what kind of savage I am. We... That's a big scavenger fleet. Have I turned down everything? Yeah, I know I'm checking at the right fucking time. Yes, I did. In that case, terraforming. Only 30 days to change it to Terran type. Hope it's going to increase the stuff here, because otherwise I'm going to be screwed, to be perfectly honest. Alright, so I'm definitely not needing domain archaeology, so I'm shutting it down. What industry should I have instead? Well, Mesozoic Park is quite good. But what I have in mind is actually heavy industry. Yeah, I need some cash. Preferably right fucking now. What is it that I don't need? Question mark. Well, I'm not going to reduce the base station because it actually fucking gives us accessibility. What I might do... is maybe access the fucking market. Like, if I have anything... No, I don't have anything missing. Well, that's shit. Look at all these weapons, I want all of them. Especially that. Because it looks nice. Also this. Not to mention that. But currently, that's not going to happen. Oh, look. I have stuff. Do I have enough to... turn it over? Yes. In that case, I'm selling fucking steel. Back home, I'm going to put all of these away. I don't need that many people. Okay, I'm going to put away the... this ship. Okay, I still need a bit more people than I'm putting away, so let's say... that we are going to retain that much. Oh my fucking god, how long are you? Hey! I also won't need you. Yeah, I have 2,000 of this. Even if I go to Borna once a little, or Odo is actually friendly with me, so I could do that. That would get me a lot of coin. Shit coin, to be perfectly honest. And Kazalisk and Kazadur are not too far from each other, so I could actually embark with 1,000 and 200. needs. Yes. Does anybody need anything else? Well, Borneo needs 2,000 of these. Very well, I'm going to Borneo anyway, so it's on the way. Why? Ultic? No, it's not going to pay me enough. Very well, I might going to need my what's ship? Long ship anyway. Technically global one. In the Yakum system needs a little bit of these. Do I want to sell them though? I mean, they are my you know, heavy weapon and stuff. I use these to invade people. So to be perfectly honest, I want to expand in my system normally. So I not I might not need any heavy weapons at all. Well, I could certainly afford to sell 400 of them. Especially because if I get at least 1,000 for each, which is pretty high, but okay, let's say 900 each. That's 400 times 900, 4 times 9 is 36. Put 4 zeros after it, 360,000. Very well. Do you need. Okay, in Salerdonos, OSHA is really needing some harvested organs. And I need to sell organics at Eric. Very well. I'm not going to the Alpha Ooze. It's actually pretty close to me, so I just might. Ratcat Shipyard, well, I'm not going to pay less than the market value, so fuck you. And nobody needs metals nor transplutonics. Shame. Or people for that matter. Am I selling that on Corsador? Yes. Might as well. I mean, I definitely don't need them. Anyway, I have enough money to buy me proper industry, and that is going to be heavy industry. Build. Shut up. Can I get some pretty good prices from here? Technically speaking, I can. Not from these, though. Okay, where am I going? Khalsadur and Kazlik system. Yakum, apparently. Salernos. Elric. Alpha Ooze. That's it. The Eric ones are going to need a bit more. That's for sure. They are going to need 2,000. I could get some money on that. I'm not going to Ivry though. It's a bit far. Well, I could go to Ivry if I really wanted to. And I could buy 800 of these. If I get 50 per each, that's 8,000. Sorry. 800, 8,000 times 40. That's just 40,000, not really worth it. Anybody needs fuel like their life depends on it? Or supplies? No, not really. I mean, if I'm going to Yakum, so if I really want to, I could sell them some supplies. 1,500 is actually a bit more worthwhile, because 15,000 times 5 is 75,000, okay. Still not worth it, because I'm not going anywhere without at least. Do I go to Yakum anyway? Okay, an extra... bit of money is not going to hurt me. And I'm going to need a freaking hauler for it. And I'm going to need freaking people for it. Look! People. I'm definitely going to need fuel for it. Cheap foods everywhere. In Ancona. Ancona, sorry. For 30. Do I want to? Well, it would be cheaper to buy here, and I'm already going to Eric, so... yeah. Oh, I don't have the money. Very well. Ignore that then. I think I'm going to make enough money. I have a sneaking suspicion that it's going to be enough. Coasting missile, remote control, okay, I don't know if those would be working really well with our current no flying the ship policy, but okay. Devastator can buy it. Well, I don't have the freaking money for it, so it doesn't fucking matter. Anything in the bar? No, not really. No more operatives. Ew. Bye. What the hell is that? I mean, it's definitely a Sunder ripoff, but besides that, it has two medium ballistic. What should it do? Like, okay, technically Hammerhead only has two medium ballistics as well. Still, that's gay. Like, it's basically a Hammerhead ripoff, but with a Sunder silhouette. F5. Continued resistance activity for some time after. Yeah, I rolled over that freaking colony. That I haven't changed because I can't. Okay, so... Alphaus is right there. Does Alphaus have a portal. No. Fuck. Does any system near Alphaus have a portal? Well, mine. I could go to Ultic from there. Do I sell anything at Ultic? Nope. Anyway, since I'm stopping at Yakum, I'm selling that at Salernos. These are going to be sold at Kalsadur. Okay, we are going to have 600 denoted to Kalsadur. So this is the Kalsadur stuff. Do I have anything else for Kalsadur? No. After that I'm going to have the Kozilisk stuff. So Kozilisk, Kozilisk. That's not Kozilisk. Is this no, that's not Kozilisk. This is Eric. This is Alphaus. This is Salernos. Okay, so these are going to be the Kozilisks, these are going to be the Yakum, and these are going to be wherever the fuck I need to go with them. However, I need to visit Alphaus from right here, because it's straight up just the closest. I don't even need to engage the hyperdrive for it. That's how close it is. And also, oh look, warning beacon. This is the one I need. Hi there, Redcut Shipyard. Are you hostile? No. In that case. Where am I selling? Or what am I selling? Ah, these. Have fun. Any nice ships? No, anything. The bars? No. Very well. The fuck is that? Frozen word. Does Bogval. Okay. 30 minutes and no fucking viewers. Sag. Anyway, off I fuck now. So. New Conclave. Okay, that's apparently a star system. So, where am I selling next? Salernos is 11, Eric is 18, Yakum is 19, Kozilisk is 13, Kalsadur is 14. I guess I'm going to go to Salernos. Hey. After that, Yakum. Then I purchase a lot of fuel to go there, actually. Then, since Yakum is the furthest, if I remember correctly, yes, that's 19. After that, it's Eric with 18. Does Yakum have a gate? No, it doesn't. Salernos has a gate. No, it doesn't. Why do I do that instead of just checking for gates? Well, it's because the gates tab are somewhere here. Oh, there you go. The only place that has a gate is fucking Kazilisk. So yeah, should have gone to Mumbo as well. But in any case, our next goal is Salernas because it's the fucking closest. Should I hyperwave it? I should hyperwave it. Domainer approve. Baron word. Nothing nice. Shush now. I think I need to go to Oze. Is Oze in need of any of these? Ah, yes, the harvested organs. Very well, we are somewhat good now. I'm gonna buy your fuel and buy your fuel. That's very expensive. I don't give a fuck, I need fuel. Any nice ships? No. Please repair them at the dockyard. No, I'm not going to spend money on that. If it wouldn't be fucking 15,000, I would play it every fucking time. Because it's fun. But it's also really expensive, so no. Very well, that's literally the only place I needed to visit, so yay. On the other hand, do you have any military bases right here? That is very disappointing, to be perfectly honest. Yeah, there is no military settlements right here. The fuck. Very well, to Yakum we go. Where we are going to sell heavy ordnance, indeed. Monthly expense. Ah yes, because of the stockpiles I took. Very well. If I jump now, it's going to be enough. Okay, so where is the thing I need to sell? A Glovan and... Oh my. I'm not going there. But they are paying a lot of money for it. Okay, I might go there. Yeah, Glovan is not that good anymore, so yeah. How far away is Rubis? Very fucking far away, to be perfectly honest. They went for the Tundra World, with another Tundra World, and a Crimson World next to it. There is also a Acid World, a Barren World, and a Desertic World. They literally have the freaking... Ah, I'm not going to get into that. Glow one, okay. Where is Glow one? Right there. The fringest of their worlds. Shush! Paralleling tool package, I think I have. Yes, I have one already. I'm not going to buy the other one. Instead, I'm going to sell them. Stuff. Yes. It is significantly less than I thought. But very well. Wait, no. It's actually... Yeah, the 400,000 was a long shot. Oh, Jeremiah's world really need a lot of stuff. Well, anyway, keep fuel. I'm gonna need fuel. Oh, yes. You need them as well, but Odo is going to pay more for them. Well, sucks to be you. How much would this cost? Not enough, I'm going to Jeremiah's world. Well, I hope to go there, but apparently I might not have the fuel for it. What do you do? Well, it's a destroyer, so it's a nope already, but it has 4 medium energy slots. Okay, 2 medium energy and 2 medium missile slots. Decline. Any nice ships? No. Well, in that case, don't mind if I just start buying all the fuel in the system. Oh, don't even think about it. Boop. It's getting freaking more expensive. Okay, you have some cheap stuff. Let's see, what cheap stuff can I buy? Well, metals. To sell literally to next door. Very well. That's the quickest cash I'm going to make right now. I'm also selling these next door. Very well. Don't mind if I do. Am I selling these next door? Sadly, no. Or these? No. People? They are not needed. Though I could get about 10 difference per pop. Not really worth it. Very well. Oh, and these. Sadly, those I need to sell Jeremiah's words. Which is not that big of a problem, because I can still get... about this much, and now it's covered. It. Yay. Hey. Well, I'm going there anyway, so it doesn't fucking matter. Any nice ships? No. Something in the dockside. Line coordinator. Okay, I'm going literally next door. Fuck you. Hitch it. No. How? Okay, fuck you too then. Third inspection day. Why do you have those stuff? Anyway, I heard you need these. Just some quick cash, don't worry about it. Do you produce anything? No, you just lack everything that is literally produced in the same system as you are in. Also, I'm not going to buy fuel from you because you need fucking fuel. Yeah, with those prices, I'm not going to even try. Leave. Coordinator, ambassador, well, fuck it too. Don't even think about it. Oh, I have a skill point. Where should I spend it? Okay, where can I go? The fuck? Oh, it has an active gate. Very well. Am I going to Ivry? I don't think so. Oh wait, my shit, it has changed. Okay, not by much. To be perfectly honest. So I'm not going to... yeah, I would need to sell this at Glowen. Actually, it makes sense. Well, I can just do that. I think. Yeah, let's just do that. Go back to Glowen and send the sell the 600 there. Shush now. So you need 600 of these, yes? Yes. Off you go. And I'm going to sell these as well because I literally don't need the fucking difference. Because the place where I wanted it to sell no longer needs them. Oh look, domestic goods are now not needed. Well, I can get to Ivry, but as it's very obvious, it doesn't need to be visited. I sold everything that I need. Hey, give fuel. Give more fuel. I still can only freaking reach Ivry. Well, Kazilix is going to be closer to World Mill, so... let's go there. And now, apparently, the freaking pirates like me. Hey, dick. You know what? Don't care. I'm going to jump to the nearest world I can fucking find and buy their goddamn starship fuel. Of which they don't have much. Yeah, sure, let's get some of those. Both of these. Maglevs, obviously, even though I can probably... yeah, if I am buying these, I can make these. Keep fuel. Should buy stuff that I cannot make. Are you selling anything for? No. No. Any nice ships? The fuck is that? Or that for them? Walsh SA class. Okay, Legacy of Arkansas. Monkey model. Oh, I know what is this. This is the, basically a low-tech wolf. What are you though? Jarrican. It has militarized subsystems, but it doesn't have fucking civilian thing. Okay. It's stupid, definitely. So, next stop is there. Oh, I'm also going to save. Having reserve marines is generally speaking stupid. I don't know the effectivity of diversion tactics. I know for a fact that they don't really. Oh, hi. Yoink. Please have a lot of fuel. No. Fuck you. Yes, give fuel to daddy. Daddy likes your fuel. Apparently you are very well equipped. Okay, well not equipped. Thing daddy. Where is the next stop, by the way? I don't know, I cannot access stuff. Could buy a lot of drugs for cheap. Cheaper than usual. Any good ships? No, anything in the dock side. Yes. Negotiator! Nah. Elder and mercenary. Nothing interesting, basically. Oh, hi. Disappointment still. Okay. It reduced the organics. Fuck you. It introduced volatiles. Very well. Didn't touch the ore deposits, and I think it made the farmland one better, one worse, I don't know. Anyway, because of the volatiles, I'm getting stuff from now there. Stuff from there now. Oh shush, now I'm going there already, my dick. So. Oh my. Even more fuel. I think I have enough now to at least attempt. Going to everywhere I needed to. Okay, you have slight drug need, but you're not selling everything at low prices, so eat my dick. Anyway, any good ships? Not really. Do Repair docks. I mean, I don't really need the use of them, so no. The fuck are you? Tactica Bomberman that slid in. This. Okay. No. I don't know where is Sladin, I don't know who has them. Who has that colony? Oh, Maya Shura, okay. Let's check. They don't sell anything in great numbers, but I'm going to buy their fuel nonetheless. Okay, I don't need to buy that fuel. I'm not paying over for... Oh yes, I cannot access the freaking thing. Very well. Ships? No. Work, storyteller, hegemony fast picket? Well, I don't need that. Leave. Officer, what can you do? Eat my freaking salary. In that case, no. Alright, last place I'm going to check is stores. If it has cheap fuel, I'm buying it. Otherwise, that's the gloriousest planet image I can imagine. Well, it's not cheap. Necessarily, it's literally market price, but who cares? Any nice ships? Oh, it's Shadow Yards, by the way. Dockside. High ranking officer for a word. Ah, yes. Fuck them up, indeed. No. Ship coordinator. Sargasso, you are a two fighter bay destroyer, light carrier hull. But that's a destroyer. I'm sure of it. Like 80 fucking ordnance mines. That's a destroyer. I don't buy destroyers. Okay, then. I have checked your shit. Yes. In that case, off I fuck. Alright, where am I going? Well, the moment I have a information feed on prices, I'm going to check. So, first of all, there is no exploration missions. Very well. In that case, let me check my freaking inventory. So I'm going to Casador still. Very nice. I'm not going anywhere with those, and I'm going to go to Eric. Later. Sell those. Okay. It's kinda shit that I cannot sell my fucking domestic goods, but oh well. Shit happens. You know what? I'm going to sell the extra six and Goda as well. So, next stop, Calcedur apparently. Who is fighting whom? Special task group Borno? Okay, I don't give a fuck about those. Oh, wait. Big ship? Dominator class heavy cruiser? Ah. Phaeton class tanker? No, I don't need that. Why did you give me the fucking Phaeton and not the Dominator? Retarius class combat carrier? Okay. Okay. Oh. It's kinda shit. It's obviously very expensive cruiser. Very shit cruiser. Facekeeper, no. At least it gives me a lot of stuff. Ow. Alright, cost door system, yay. Cryo volcanic world. And where am I selling all this shit? Ada. Oh, eat my dick. Eat my dick, I just came from there. But still nobody fucking buys our domestic goods. Eat shit. Okay, I'm selling that at Eric. And which word exactly am I selling that? Ada. Where is Ada? Right near the Glulebile. Eight dick. That's grass, that's other. Repair ship at dockyard. Most of this I can freaking manufacture myself. There you go. Wasn't really worth it. And there you go. Do you need metal? Well, I'm selling it to you anyway. I'm selling all these as well. So do I... No, I don't need any of this. Phase lances are nice though, and I don't think I can actually manufacture them. Hey. Puzzles as well. I don't have much railguns, but I don't need much railguns. Oh, that's not much. Buying your fuel. I don't know how much do I need to go home, but yeah. Light battle carrier, 2 fucking fighter bay. I mean, light my ass. It's actually pretty big. 2 small missiles. Well, it has accelerated ammo feeder, so it's not really useful in that regard. No. Ah, officer, what can you do? Commissar or Star Commander? No. I'd rather not. Okay then. And since we are already here, let's see. Lifeless word. Do you sell anything? No. Don't have any nice ships. No. Okay. Cotton mina, water world. Okay, what does your military sell to me? Everything that I can manufacture myself. I think I can manufacture hurricane mirrors as well. Sad thing though, I'm not going to use them. If my ships have missile slots, they are going to have pilums in there. Don't know if I can make heavy Vulcan cannons though. Or if I need them for that matter. Okay, Sabota Saram pods I'm going to take because they are actually nice. Okay, do you have any PD puzzles? No. I'm not going to take the maglevs either because, as I said previously, I can freaking manufacture them. Okay, what can you do? Two large missile, three large ballistic, okay. And 10 small ballistic, so you are removing the mediums and the shield. Oh my god, that's a problem. And have two large missiles, okay, pilums. I mean, it's not a bad capital ship, especially for the price, which I cannot see, but I know it's about 2,000, sorry, 200,000. Should I buy a Mora Fang? It's low maintenance. Oh wait, it has fucking ballistics instead of missile. In that case, thanks, but no. The missile still low maintenance. And accelerated ammo feeder instead of okay, I think the shield stuff has been fucked over. Because it has a frontal shield that doesn't have an upkeep or damage, but a proper arc. I mean, I definitely shouldn't buy it because it's just a fucking cruiser. And I'm in the need of battleships. Okay. Yacht. One large missile. It's a destroyer. Another Galileo. Should I? I really like them, that's the problem. I really fucking like them. Ay, 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 ay. You know what? It's cheap, and this is the only fucking type of destroyer that I'm actually fucking going to take. So, do we have pilums? No. Do we have small pilums? No. Okay, I'm going to call you Pilum Destroyer, make you an actual fucking auto fit. And auto fit you the very moment I'm going to have ordnance to do so. Anyway, so I checked the ships. Hard drinking spacer. No. Woman in fine suit. That's a woman, apparently. Oh. Okay. Wait, I haven't checked if you are selling anything for cheap. Nope. But it has aquaculture and it's actually producing crabs. I mean, they are technically a trade good. One would think that if recreational drugs are literally not needed, then they would be more cheap, but no. Could get a lot of them. In any case, wouldn't make much of a bug though. 500 times maybe. Uh, 220, yeah, that's about the amount that I'm going to get for it, so 50 per pop. Nope. Wait. 500, 5,000, 52,000, okay. It's actually shit. Anything else? Well, Jeremy as well still need a lot of food. So it's not that bad now than it was before. Sedge. So the last place I'm going to go is Eric. Sedge. Very much Sedge. At least I'm going to have enough fuel to do so. Repair my ships at the dockyard. Going to check out spare. We're actually going to check out Cape because it's a military word. And they're actually willing to sell me stuff. Holy shit. That's a pristine fucking Northern Forge. My sageness is immeasurable. Battle carrier. No, that's a fucking battle carrier. One large composite, two medium composites, small composite. Okay, that's a lot of missiles I'm going to put on you. Also, three fucking fighter bay dots, and those are going to be compasses. Medium and small ballistics are going to be PD, and yeah. That's 6, 7, 13, 17 missiles per salvo. And the freaking launches the ship in a chosen direction in an explosive burst of speed, more effective for lateral movement. So getting the fuck away from the enemy, I respect that. What about the proper battleship? Battlecruiser. Annihilation. Supercharges energy weapons via additional capacitors, increasing damage output for 3 seconds. Also, as well as the ballistic weapon emotional loading, providing increased fire rate and reduced flux loss via engines in the ship engines for 5 seconds. Okay, so it basically goes overdrive. Too large energy, small PD, medium PD. Small Pedal Fighter Bay, okay. So maybe the medium ballistics are not going to be pretty, but this is a fucking broadsider. I think at least I would need to actually see the silhouettes, but I think that is a broadsider. Nothing nice to buy here, okay. True. No bounties, I don't give a fuck about those. That's a fucking ambassador. And portmaster, but ambassador. You're literally sending the pedo guy. Oh, nice. What can you do, officer? Point defense on Thanos. Sure, why not? And last stop, spare. Eat dick. Anything nice to sell? No. Anything nice to buy from your ships? Oh. Very much no, in fact. 4 medium missile. Fast missile racks. I mean. 4 medium missile racks, you say. That's 12 fucking pylons. And how much you can shoot? None. But you're a custom cruiser, so yeah. ECM and this ECM package for something that can actually defend itself, but doesn't help in any way, shape, or form. Oh, you. Sadly, the destroyers, which are significant, okay, not much significantly cheaper. Oh, sorry, they are significantly cheaper. 4 times, in fact. But these fuckers can actually freaking defend themselves. It also has a Talon wing. Nah. I'm going to go with space rocks instead, because those are funny. By the way, speaking of space rocks, none of you have actual missile mastery. Okay. In that case, what should I do? Don't know, to be perfectly honest. Top sidebar. Production slots, and what can you sell me? Heresy, but you only have. Okay. You could sell me a foundation, a Haley, a Sarmacus, a Niba. Wait, it's literally selling the shit I already know. Yeah, it's selling the shit that I know. Very well, fuck you, I'm not going to use your freaking shit because at first 130. Oh, officer, what can you do? Nothing interesting. All right. Next stop. Elric at last. Gates, 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 gates. And where I am selling it? At Eric Way, which is actually supposedly pretty close. Oh. I guess that's why. Now that I'm at Martyr Dock. Oh, ceasefire with the Revolutionary Council, Sedge. I can't kill them without remorse. Why? Okay, another 600 done. Why are you so? You're supposed to be the cheap port. Eat dick. Any nice ships? Well, I could buy another tanker. But to be perfectly honest, I don't think I need another tanker. I have good 15,000 from these. Actually, when I get home, I'm going to put these back because they just eat my stuff. And I don't really like them, to be perfectly honest. From a baron break the ice with the spacer as you approach the spacer and taking note of your disarming sonic rocket bro making an answer. Well, some zones got an awesome opportunity. Okay. I'm a scav, I'm sure you all know about the intel, so I spare you the introduction. Part of your view will probably be as they pull a tripod on the screen on the display. It's a wall of data readouts. Where is my fucking voter? Okay, let's read properly this time. So, I'm a scav. I'm sure you know all about what that entails, so I'll spare you the introduction. The part you care about will probably relate to this. They pull out a tripod and turn the screen towards you. On its display is a wall of data readouts and slideshows of blurry, unfocused pictures and sensor renderings showing that appears to be some kind of ship. It's hard to make out, but it's certainly not a hard configuration you have ever seen. I stumbled across this little mister out of the frontier, no clue what it is, but it looks weird. And people around here pay good money for weird. Spacer takes back their tripod and pulls out a chip from one of its external ports. It was absolutely crawling with those old drones through. A bit too hot for my blood, but for a modest finder's fee of money, I'd be happy to tell you where it is. Very well. It's been a pleasure. Maybe we run into each other again and you can tell me about what you found. Scent of adventure. Yes. Look around for Korengu. Okay. Chata! A huge hand claps you on the shoulder and spins you around, where you find yourself facing a large, widely grinning man.
Remember me? You're the best pilot I've ever had, that stunt to get out of Sphere, right out of the dragon's nest. Epic.
A crude but professional sign behind him reads Dangerous Games, Korengu's Galactic Adventures.
Like it?
Korengu follows your gaze.
Decides to make it an official thing. Well, an unofficial official thing. Feds wouldn't understand, doesn't matter. I need a pilot again, and a good one. You are got a battleproof lander, right?
Of course.
Korengu laughs. Those landers are made to handle anything. It'll be fine. I've got a group of lads and ladies here. Raring to see some kuchichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichichich in here right now, up close and personal. They've all got their own support, so how about we load up and head out in the next few hours? Good? Good. Oh, nearly forgot we are headed to Flagler in the Hunger star system. Ain't sure who's charge over there these days, so we might need to grease some pans. Best to keep your eyes open and shields up. We leave at noon. We left at next week noon. An animated woman is loudly telling what seems to be a story about a tribulation. This was some plate, a few patrons. Oh, why am I reading that? It's ending. Okay, so it's in an independent fleet, and that means I don't give a fuck about it. Okay, officer, what can you do? Eat my dick. Anything on ship? No. I fuck them. Early K, that's where I wanted to sell stuff. Why are you doing that? Alrighty, I'm taking the mining packs because I like their silhouettes. And this is what I was to sell you, if I remember correct.
Yeah, it only needs organics. Nice. Okay, I'm a millionaire again. Anything in the bar? Oh, nice. Throne class cruiser. Okay, I'm giving you money. What is a throne class battle cruiser? Eat my dick. Should I? Yeah, but I should. It usually shows me a place. Accepted. I think it's diable of Unix. It's on a planet. Very well. Anyway, off I fuck? No, I don't fuck off. I go to the freaking gate and then fuck off. Base station at place. Seriously, it needs a proper name. Question. Haven't I set it to negate that, or it's November now? It definitely should have passed the month that it needed for it. Okay, I'm going to the Mela system in that case. To check out what the fuck is happening there, because I remember that it should have resolved. Okay, heavy industries done back at home. Repair terraforming options. Was I remembering wrong? Oh, I was remembering wrong because it was Catnipital that finished turning into a Terran world. Very well. Heh, Bolu. Dock sidebar? No. Home directory? I don't need administrators. Okay. Well, I still want to do stuff here. Even though I have most of the things quelled that I want, but I'm going to upgrade this to batteries. First and foremost. Second and foremost, what am I going to do? Do I have anything else to place down? Maybe variable assembler. I mean, I have a... whatever the fuck assembler back home, so... it should be fine. How much until you finish? A lot, apparently. A month and it only advanced for like 30%. So I think it's a percent per day, so yeah, 2 months at least. Anyway, can I install an item? No. Can I install an item here? Oh yeah. The extreme weather is still abound, so no, not really. Install item. No, we don't have cold or poor lighting. Okay, that's about it. F5. Okay. Should I use the gates? Definitely no. And now, let's go home proper. And I'm hear that. There you go, nice Terran word. Terraforming options. Okay, I'm not going to change type, I'm not going to change conditions, I literally have nothing to do now. Human breedable, that is already there. Density or toxicity doesn't need to be changed. It's already mild. So the only thing I can think of is these. Large amount of water present. That means I'm going to need an Ismara sling. Uh-huh. So I will need to put one of those in a cryovolcanic world or a frozen world. Do I have a cryovolcanic for sure? So organics. Okay, that I can start, and it doesn't need anything else. Volatiles. Okay, that I cannot change. Very well. Win Hexafire Scatter Cannon, of course, why wouldn't I buy it? Or those. Sonic Interface Machine Gun, very well, if you wish. Cycloid Rapid Fire Cannon, I have those. I don't need pinchers. Or diamonds. Or basically anything else. Okay. Storage. Still nowhere to sell them. Well, Tachduin, but that's in hyperspace. How long have I been streaming? Hour and a half. Well, I might visit that. Oh, Idik. I literally was there. Fuck you, Idik. Idik. You also, Idik. Everybody, Idik. You know what? I don't care. I am done with the messing around. Oh, I should have visited the Prism Freeport. Well, me dumb. So, where are you? Okay, I'm not going to need atmosphere processor. Stellar reflector array I still need because of the orbital reflector array. It is what keeps the hot away. Medical center obviously still needed. Gene lab. No, not really. Oh, we are lacking in stuff. First, upgrade to orbital works. Second, let me install an item here. Oh, look, pollution. I'm not going to take away the gene lab now. Oh well. Okay, no nanoforge then. Sheesh. Maybe if I find a pristine nanoforge then, because I don't want to freaking pollute my planet without remedy. However, since this shit is now costing me a lot, why don't I just bug the system? How much do I need? 600. How much do we need of this? 4,000. Oh my. And of this? Okay, that we don't need. We need, do need ship parts though. Okay, what needs ship parts? Because I'm apparently... Yeah, it doesn't have it in demands. Oh, the Patrol HQ. And the Megaport. Well. I also don't know how this is actually a thing. I have 200 fucking accessibility. That should be enough for basically anything. Anyway, what structure can I build? Void extraction. That's nice. Don't need it though. Is there any structure that can be beneficial? Engineering hub? Well, I have the Fang ships that I might just reverse engineer. So I guess that costs a lot of money. And coming alone is really just against disabilities, the subpopulations, and rogue AIs. Which is not really a problem right now, so I think we are full. We are going to have another industry at the next level. Okay, dick. And so I think I'm going to start assigning AI cores now. I don't know how did you manage that, but okay.
Thank you.
Okay, then. Spade blueprint. Yeah, no. What can you do? Strike Commander Thanos. Sure. Sounds good. I have 5 strike commanders, 6 strike commanders. I just bought another one. Why did I do that? Actually, why the fuck did I do that? Up. Okay, storage. In you go. So do you guys. Well, I guess I'm going to be more carrier specific now. That's a 7 carriers. Pirate one should be 2 medium missiles, 3 medium ballistic, 2 small missiles, and 1 fighter bay. No. What I'm going to do with the money I have now is do custom productions. And what I really fucking need are papillons, 10 of them, and the more strategic ones, if I actually am able to fucking find them. It would be easier like this. Ah yes, compasses. And about 10 of those as well. Why is it so low? Okay. Well, fuck you too. What I'm also going to need is a name. And I'm going to need a lot of pilums. Namely the large ones. Thank you. The others, not really. Though, okay, besides common, it's not a bad weapon. To be perfectly honest, a cheap one as well, but not a bad weapon. Okay, how does... Ooh, this is the real good weapon. Yep. The Villa Bolt Converger, the other thing would be the Shrub from Diable Avionics. Titanomancy, fuck your own known shit. Bronca Blast Cannon, that's actually shit, and Guardian Superior Cannon. Okay, very high range. High explosive, not bad, not bad. But what did I want? Freaking Scalar Tech, Pulse Interest, Silver Lasers. Maat of Kemet, Legion from a Ska of Kemet. I mean, this is pretty freaking awesome. This, not so much. Mainly because of the flux, but still usable. MacGyver Mining Blaster. I guess it's a MacGyver Mining Laser upgrade. Hopefully worthwhile. Glare. I mean... Because of the interference, it's not really good to have them stacked, so I'm not going to buy them a lot. Do you have shrubs? Nope. Sting, storm, storm, blaster, storm, leader, turf, shrieker, set, seam. The fuck? Okay. But yeah. There is Schwab heavy emitter, what the hell? And why it is at the end? Before 7. Okay. Weird, but I'm going to buy a lot of these as well. There you go. That's about it, really. Could start maybe a heresy. I mean, it's really maintenance hungry, but it's also a freaking juggernaut. What else would I buy in that case, if not that? Maybe some of these. Slap a militarized subsystem on it and an efficiency overhaul. And it has all the things it needs. Behemoth tanker. If I buy two of these, they are literally as good as. Well, almost as good as two Prometheus. Also, augmented dry field and greater dry field stabilizer, which I don't know if it's going to increase everyone by two or the greater dry field stabilization is just for it. Because if not, also, I think this is a juggernaut. It says it only has 6 more ballistic, but I think it has significantly more than that. Anyway, I'm going to start with a heresy. They are just... Mwah. I love them. If it wouldn't be a capital crime, I would make love to them. But sadly it is. So, for 10 fucking months we have our construction. Land. Oh my. Oh my, oh my, oh my. Nothing at the dockside bar, nothing at the directory. Anything to buy? No? Very well. Let me first sort the fucking storage. Second, drop this stuff that I just bought. And yeah. Now we are doing the waiting game. Also, I have enough money, so I think I'm going to start a new colony. Oh yeah, I wanted to sell these at the black market. Now I have even more fucking money. Oh, I should have sold them before I fixed the economy. Whoops. Okay. Weird flex, but okay. So, starting at a cryovolcanic world wouldn't be actually a bad idea, such as that. Because they can have Kletka drivers, whatever it is. Our Hoyoing has a industrial ruin on it, so there is that as well. Okay, extreme cold I can actually negate with an item. Dense atmosphere I can deal with atmospheric projectors, and I think because of tectonic activity I can put on a detectonifizer Giga Magic as well. And if not, well, whoops. Also, I'm going to install an Ismara sling. So, off we fuck. Ow. Okay, it produced a lot of weapons, really nice. Hi there. Let's establish a colony. You are not going to be called the knight or their knight or whatever the fuck. You are going to be called Furry Fridge. Instant hazard pay. Free port the moment you have a port. Okay, what structures we are going to put on you? What should be the very first thing I start mining here? Or exploiting. Should I do the supercomputer immediately? Oh no. Kletka simulator is what I need and supercomputer afterwards. Well, I can feed the supercomputer before that, so let's do that first. And after that, we are going to have the Kletka simulators. So, we are going to need, what is... closest, okay. Medical center for the quickness, also variable assembler, because it actually produces the stuff it is given. Warrior port, requisition center. Okay, these I don't really need. Ground defenses, I do. And that's it. Don't really have any more money, so yeah. Dismiss. Okay, that's it. Okay. That's cheap. Have I bought... Yep, these are green marines. Well, eat shit. Install item, well, for some reason it's still less. There, have a spool. Oh! Oh no! I made a miniature sander. Okay, we are closing to end times, so... Let's go home. Let's go back home. Yes, that is what I wanted to actually check out, the freaking lamps. Alrighty, so, storage. I need less than 100 because I already have a bit. I don't need those. I don't need 500 of these. What do I need though? Well, maybe to get some of my stuff out. And check it or something. I don't remember, to be perfectly honest. Oh yeah, the ships. Indeed, the ships. So I'm going to need you. I'm going to need you. Who else? I think the rest of you are either ignored. Or it is just I don't who doesn't give a fuck about it. Okay, so instead of that Scorpius thingamajig, I'm going to install, very obviously, a Pilum Barrage. Afterwards, I think I have the necessary. Oh, why haven't you produced the papillons? I was literally waiting for you to produce the papillons. Also, 6, 7 times 9 is actually less than that. Okay. Now, what I can do is put the pilum barrages first, then the alarm launchers, and the single launchers. Actually, you know what? Shoot everything at once. Yep. Have I done this because of other reasons? No, I think I just did that because I'm kind of stupid. Much better. And I don't think there is anything cheaper than that. In PD sense, I mean. Like the smallest is the tamper, which is not a PD weapon, then LR Pearls Laser, which is not a PD weapon, the Granite Particle Streamer, which is not a PD weapon, Heavy Mortar, Suppressor MG, Anderson MG, none of them are point defense, so yeah, Flak Cannon is the cheapest point defense weapon on the medium slot. Now you. Pilum. On the same, please, actually. Yeah, this is good. Pilum barrages, pilum launchers, and single launchers. Everything else is speedy. I probably should get something cheaper than that. Like this medium polarizer. Yeah. Now I has a lot of stuff. You know what? I'm going to make the auto pulse lasers a different thing. I know they can indeed shoot at the same direction, but I don't think that they should. Do we have any better fighter craft, by the way? Preferably drones. Doesn't seem so. Very well. Are there any large speedy weapons? Actually, I could put fucking two Gatling Lance in there. I know it fucks with the flux dissipation, but to be perfectly honest, I don't give a fuck. I wouldn't need expanded magazines and ordnance forge for it. And do we have anything else in the long range? Well, if I would have another Mughal, maybe. But it has pretty shitty damage, to be perfectly honest. So, nothing really at long ranges. At least it's cheap, so if I remove both of no, not that. Undo. Not everything, you bitch. Should I? I mean, there is nothing stopping me from it. Besides needing another 7 points for it. Heavy armor and reactive armor. Why do? I should probably get hardened shields instead. Yeah, fuck this. So first, make that full. Second, I'm giving you proper armaments. If I find it, there we go. Okay, so fuck the Fisher. You get Opilum. So very well. And 55 more ordnance points, holy shit. I don't need that. What do I need though? Oh yes, I wanted hardened shields. So I'm definitely taking that. Yes. And what else? Don't need. I kinda need that. Oh. Very well. Could go with that as well. I don't need that, actually. It's weird that I have ECM package, but not ECCM package. Actually. I do have. It's just cheaper. Should I go with that? I mean, I rely on missiles a lot, so I guess. Which leaves me with a whopping remaining OP of 5. Okay, done. So, I'm really not capable of defending myself against, you know, enemy missiles. Or anything in between, but at least I can, you know, shoot missiles. Let's just see that. I cost 60 fucking 5. Okay, I'm not even going to mess with that. Where is a paragon? There you go. E. There you go. Ay, ay, ay. Come on, you can do it. You can defeat the enemy. No pressure. There you go. Nice, it works. You, on the other hand, do I need to change anything? No, not really. Very well. Holy shit, degraded life support. How much would it cost to restore? Way much, way too much. Oh well. Let me put you back. You, on the other hand, is going to be auto-fitted. Be the most pillumy thing in the world. Should I give it heavy armor or should I give it instead harder than shields? That sounds better. There you go, harder than shields. There is nothing to be bought by freaking two. Okay. Wait a minute. There you go. Should I just forego all of that and go for more ordnance points? I mean, I could. There is nothing stopping me. Yes. Well, I have the basics. Could go for heavy armor still, but I think instead I'm going to take ECM package. ECCM package, sorry. Which means I still gonna have 7, not need. Very much not need. Reduces energy damage, you say. I mean, it really doesn't need an efficiency overhaul. Autostruct manufacturing could be really good though. Or arsenal clock, what are you doing? Okay, useless. Maybe accelerated shields. I I mean, even faster shields. The flicking would be immense. Or maybe resistant flux conduits. Nah. There you go. What's your problem? Eh? How do you have more? I don't understand. So reinforced bulkheads, quick load missile racks, extended shields, shield conversion front. Oh yeah, because it doesn't have shield conversion front. For some reason. Anyways, and you are going to be renamed Cat. Backline Scratcher, because you are literally there just to spam pilums. And I think that's it for our stream. Yeah, we are a bit overdue, so. That's it, folks. I'm going to think about getting proper battleships. But as you can see, as you will see, the moment it's not going to freaking lag, our custom production is currently dealing with those. Yeah, what about having that at the end? No, it doesn't freaking matter. I'd really like it if the populace were be, or everything else, basically the useful stuff, would be up here. Oh shit! I gained the weirdometers. These. Okay, so I'm going to need 4 more. Do I really want that? Yeah, kind of. The hell is this? Schachenblech! Causes AoE explosion dealing HE damage on first contact with the ship's armor or hull. Okay, sure. It says anti-armor, but it's very much. Very fucking much a assault thing. Where are you? And yes, I saw the Schwarbs as well. Don't care. Now you are going to be in the same thing. There. And let's see how do you fare in a simulation against... I'm not going to even joke. Go against the fucking cruiser. Not cruiser, destroyer. Thank you. There you go. It's not even a freaking discussion there. Literally, kill destroyers. Let's see if it can go against a fucking cruiser. Yes. Attack. Okay. I think I'm winning, kind of. Ow! Oh, shush now. Well, if half the fucking munition wouldn't miss, it would be really good. But sadly it does. Yep, go for it, go for it. Fuck. Yeah, it's killing a fucking cruiser, this frigate. There we go. A frigate that kills cruisers. What the fuck is that amalgamation of... Oh my god, corpse class destruction frigate. Yeah, that's a fucking corpse. Yeah, it works. And it is indeed the fucking danger donut. Reliable. It's really good if it has reliable because safety overrides. Now you, on the other hand. I could indeed put shrubs on you, but that's going to mean I need an extra 9 9 9 9 9 9 and there is nothing really that I could put there instead. I mean, mining pike is really nice and shit, but... Well... The main problem is the flux. If I don't give a fuck about flux... Let's see. Or maybe not the shrubs, but the convergers. Where are you? Yeah, they are a bit better flux-wise. Let's a try. It costs 5, so I'm not going to... Okay, I'm actually going to send it against a fucking destroyer just to see if it is viable. If it fucks a destroyer, I'm happy with it. Boom. Yep. It works alright. Good. Anything else that I need to put freaking shrub emitters on? Yeah, that's a small one. Question! Since you are pretty cheap, only 6, how good you are against proper frigates? I'm not even going to mess around. Get me a... well, not a freaking phase ship, that would be very foolish. Hyperion. No. My face. You know what? Heavy assault frigate. Let's see. Can it actually fuck it up? Well, I'm technically getting it because, ow. Ow. Yep, it can fight a frigate properly. Okay, done. Done, done. Yeah, I don't have any good low weapon flux stuff to put on there. I mean, let's say I'm going to go up for... full mod conflict, what the fuck is that? No, don't care. Weighted rounds. No, I don't think so. It's actually pretty... bad armor, considering that, you know. How much does it cost instead? Strikecraft specialization? Do I have Strikecraft? Well, yeah, I have Vulcans, which I could change into something else if I really wish to. Could do with Kotus, for example. Well, I mean a single Kotu. But I think the Vulcans are pretty much good for that. Well, it says it's point defense, but I think it's a pretty good assault weapon. Or maybe minigun? Oh my. Okay, I'm putting a minigun on you. Have fun with it. What else, though? I mean, it needs expanded magazines to just fire continuously. You know what? Fuck hardened subsystems. I'm going to need that stupid. Where are you? Expanded magazines. There you go. What? Why? Well, I can't see the crotofractal assembly, but if it's conflicting, then that means it's going to probably have the same effect. In which case, instead I'm going to go for, you guessed it, hardened subsystems back. There. Cannot mess with you. Well, not anymore. And you... are going to have sparks instead because they actually fucking work. And that's it. Well, kinda it. Still need to change these Vulcans to Papillons in the future. But yeah. Oh my. Omega save. But it's not that slow. Anyway, what we are going to do next episode? Very good question. Probably mess around with the new colony, set it up properly and shit. Also, because now I have ability to procure my own weapons, I think I'm going to visit some diablos to get some nice ships. I'm either friendly or cooperative with them already. So I think I should have access to most of their stuff. And if not, well, I'm going to do some work for them, maybe fight some enemies of ours. Stuff like that. I have a proper freaking fleet now, so nothing is going to stop me. But I give a damn about. Afterwards, it's a very good question. I still need a lot of research stuff. Basically, the knowledge to how to make one of my, or both of my main capital ships. Like the effigy and the whatever else class, because, okay, I typed that we should have heresies. However, the problem with that is heresies are actually considered, I think, not as capitals, but as the game's equivalent of juggernauts, which I don't know. Dreadnoughts? Maybe dreadnoughts is what the term for them is? Don't know, don't care. What I do care about is actually getting my hands on one, because they rip. They rip us. Alright, saving is done, so 2 hours and 30 minutes. Let's just say that you got 30 extra minutes for all of the shorter episodes previously. Yay. It's definitely not because I was fucking around this episode, you know, upgrading my ships, getting a new colony, yada yada yada. Trading, the very interesting stuff, you know, of getting money by going to places, yeah. very interesting, very high octane. So, without further ado, thank you for watching. I was Zolanius, and I'm hoping to see you back in my den with more stars.